Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnaw Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. Hello Beautiful by Anne Napolitano is a deeply moving novel that explores themes of family, resilience, and the power of love. Employing her signature style of heartfelt storytelling, Napolitano weaves a narrative that not only tugs at the heartstrings, but also inspires profound reflection on the complexities of human relationships and the ways in which we navigate life's unpredictable challenges. Through the lens of the novel, readers are invited into an intimate examination of the characters' lives, making it a compelling read that showcases the author's keen understanding of emotional depth and human connection. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, family dynamics and interpersonal relationships. One of the central themes of Hello Beautiful is the exploration of family dynamics and interpersonal relationships. Napolitano intricately crafts her characters to reflect the diverse and complicated nature of familial bonds, shedding light on both the strength and fragility that define these relationships. Through the novel, readers are invited to delve into the complexities of love, loss, and reconciliation within the family unit. The author expertly captures the nuanced emotions and unspoken tensions that often accompany familial interactions, creating a relatable and deeply human portrayal of family life. Secondly, resilience in the face of adversity, Hello Beautiful, stands as a testament to the human spirit's resilience in the face of adversity. The novel's characters are confronted with a variety of challenges, ranging from personal loss and trauma to the everyday struggles of living and loving in an imperfect world. Through their stories, Napolitano highlights the remarkable capacity for individuals to heal, grow, and emerge stronger from these experiences. This theme serves as a powerful reminder of the importance of hope, perseverance, and the incredible potential for transformation inherent in the human experience. Thirdly, the search for identity and self-discovery throughout Hello Beautiful. Characters embark on personal journeys of self-discovery and identity formation. Napolitano skillfully navigates the inner landscapes of her characters, portraying their quests for understanding, acceptance, and authentic self-expression. The novel addresses the universal desire to find one's place in the world and the courage it takes to live true to oneself, despite external pressures and expectations. Through these narratives, the author offers insightful commentary on the significance of self-knowledge and the ongoing process of becoming who we are meant to be. Fourthly, the healing power of love at its core. Hello Beautiful celebrates the transformative and healing power of love. Whether it be familial love, romantic love, or self-love, Napolitano illustrates how deep, meaningful connections can profoundly impact our lives. The novel showcases various forms of love and the ways in which they can restore hope, foster growth, and bring about healing. Through the experiences of her characters, the author affirms that love, in its many expressions, remains a potent force for positivity and change in the human condition. Lastly, coping with loss and grieving. Another poignant topic addressed in Hello Beautiful is the experience of loss and the process of grieving. Napolitano approaches this sensitive subject with empathy and realism, depicting the myriad ways individuals cope with the absence of loved ones. The novel provides a thoughtful exploration of grief, offering insight into the emotional journey that accompanies loss. Through her narrative, the author underscores the importance of allowing oneself to grieve, the value of support from others, and the eventual pathway to healing and finding peace amidst sorrow. In conclusion, Hello Beautiful is a must-read for anyone who values deeply emotional narratives that explore the richness of human experiences. Anne Napolitano's novel is particularly suited for readers interested in family dynamics, personal growth, and the complexities of love and loss. It offers profound insights into the resilience of the human spirit and the transformative power of love. By delving into the lives of its characters, the book not only provides entertainment, but also imparts valuable lessons on coping with adversity, fostering interpersonal connections, and pursuing personal healing. Ultimately, Hello Beautiful serves as a beautiful reminder of the strength found in vulnerability and the beauty of human connection, making it a valuable addition to anyone's reading list. If you would like to support Anne Napolitano, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.